Pimp out the Sony ZV1M2 in record time. Stick on filter thread, so you can put an ND filter. Small rig cage, literally just clamps around the actual lens, doesn't damage it. That's all there is to that. NEEWER handle goes on there, tighten it up, get yourself a handle, lovely. Screen. Filter, and if you've got one of those little tripods lying around, you can always screw that in. There you go, got yourself 2 points of handle, pimp it out, 60 seconds, done.